Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Travel Food Business Website Technology. Today I'm going to give an info about COVID and also an update on travel. So let's go inside the video. So my first topic is the information on COVID. In recent time, India reports below 1 lakh cases, that is around 96K, and the death is around 2,200, which is a positive news. And I hope people are following COVID protocol very strictly, and please even the few states are beginning their unlock in a stage wise and also with restrictions. I hope people follow COVID protocol very seriously even after the unlock gets over. And also recently central government under Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has said that vaccination. Also, the central government will purchase 75% of the vaccines and it will supply to the states and after June 21st. So, everyone should take the vaccine and please maintain COVID protocols at the vaccination center also and even after taking the vaccine also. This is my suggestion in this. So, thank you. And, please follow the COVID protocol very strictly, because even last year after the lockdown we had during restrictions most of the people were not following COVID protocols, and that led to a second wave, and we can prevent the third wave if we follow the COVID protocol very seriously and follow precautionary steps. And these are the main things you need to follow even if you are taking a vaccine too. But please, I hope people understand and take seriously. So the new variant B11.28.2 is found amidst the unlock taking place in the states. So it is found in the Pune Institute of Virology. So it has been found in a traveler from Brazil. So I hope people also stay safe, and this variant has not spread in the society yet, but the experts and doctors are monitoring the patients, and it is under quarantine. So let's see. And the second topic that I'm gonna talk is about the updates on my travel. Yes, I will travel based on the restrictions. Now the unlocking has taken place, I think so. There will be a stage by stage, so we will see when the government give permissions to travel. At that time I will travel, and I hope everyone stay safe and have a wonderful day. Take vaccine and wear mask, maintain social distancing, wash your hands regularly. But please keep in mind, vaccination is the only solution that is at the present point of time. Lockdowns can just prevent the spread of the virus, but vaccination is the only solution. And please wear mask and follow social distancing until you get vaccinated. Even after vaccination also, this precautionary steps is very important. I hope people take it very seriously, and unlocking, please don't make unnecessary crowd in the public, and don't break the COVID protocols. So these are the necessary points that I wanted to share in this video. Thank you. If you like this video, hit a thumbs up button and share with your friends. And for more updates, subscribe to my channel. See you all in another interesting episode of Travel, Food, Business, Estate, Technology. Until then, it's Vignesh Pillai signing off here. Love you all. Cheers and bye.